fully open now. Car park, it's fully open. Go inside and check it out. It looks posh, doesn't it? All new glass and all that, innit? There's an entrance here. Yeah, you have to put your card in. Put it in there. Yeah, that's open. That's it. It's good, isn't it? Let's have a look and check it out. Yeah, I'll get the lift upstairs first. Go up there and have a look.
Going up.
Closed in March last year, 2016, and it opened February this year, 2017. Yeah, it's completely open. It's a brand new car park.
11th floor, doors opening.
Yeah, it used to be called Dingwall Road Multi-Story, but now it's Ruskin Square car park, so it's been rebranded as well. Yeah, it's all Ruskin Square there. Yeah, it's Vita, that's finished now, that is. And you've got one Ruskin Square there, which HMRC are in the process of moving into. And you've got East Croydon station over there with a bridge. Anyway, we'll take a look around, see what it's like. What's that? Yeah, let's have a look around and check it out. It's completely changed to what it used to be, wasn't it? It was quite run down before.
Oh, that was all the gimpos coming in.
Yeah. Yeah, have a look up there. Well, that's a long way down, isn't it? Yeah, you've got the Morello Quarter over there. Have a look down here if you like. I can't go through that way. It's locked. To go back that way.
I can't ruin it. This one.
Go down there, look. Yeah, it's pretty much the same on every level, so...
So it's a charging point,
I think they're on the ground floor, I think.
Go down there, look.
They've done a good job with it anyway. You can't just come in here, you've got to park in here and get the ticket before, because you've got to use the ticket to open the door to get in, so it's well secure.
It's pretty cool, isn't it?
Yeah, it's got shutters on the entrance when you bring the car in, so just drive up to the entrance and then the shutters open automatically, and then you just drive in, go to the barrier, get your ticket, and then you come in. That's where you come in over there, through the exit and entrance there. There's your charging points there. Got any electric cars, yeah. Yeah, it's pretty cool, isn't it?
All the space.
I think there's more up there, isn't there? Let's have a look round here. There's another entrance there, didn't see that. Staff only, I think, that one. it's for staff only.
So.
That's the car park anyway, completely refurbished and fully open.